everybody. I am currently on my way to the gym. I'm going to meet Jess there. She's been my gym buddy for the past few months. And I'm going to be honest, I don't know what I'm doing at the gym. Like, if I went to the gym by myself, I'd probably just go on the treadmill and stay master because I'm too scared to use the weights by myself. But Jess knows what she's doing, so she's going to teach me how to do all the gym exercises. So she's going to teach me how to play basketball because she's asked me to play a basketball game with her on Wednesday, which is tomorrow. Fuck. I don't know, I've never played basketball in my life, so yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, but we're just gonna see how it goes. I will see you guys at the gym with Jess. Mummy Jess said we're doing, we're doing back today. Oh yeah. For the past 10 minutes. Her hair is so freaking long. I'm making you nervous. Oh. Oh. Jess is now teaching me basketball. So many people playing. I'm so scared. Workout and our basketball game thing. Some dude asked us to do a 3v3 and we were like, no, because we don't know how to fight. I don't have a fucking play, so yes. I'm gonna go get my brows done now.
I'm gonna study, maybe, possibly.
I'll see you at work tonight.
Oh my god,
work. I start at 4. Till 11. Right, anyway, bye. So I am home and I just had a shower, curled my hair to look extra fresh today. And I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. I'm gonna go get them laminated. I think I said that before though, but I have to leave soon. Let's go. I'll show you what I'm wearing actually. So this is my outfit. Probably not the best place to put my phone. I actually don't know where to put it, but this is what I'm wearing. It's chill. My pants need a bit of ironing, but hey, Louie. So cute. Anyways, I'm going to go. So I'll see you soon. I got lost. It's in this like big industrial area, and I was just like, what the fuck? And Maps sent me 3 different places. Like, I don't know what Siri was doing. Fuck Siri. She always does me dirty. The before. And this is the after. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I've gotta wait. I think I might style them a bit different, but look how orange my fingers are from the fake tan. Anyway, I think she... Look, my fake tan got waxed off my face. But that's okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go to the Macklemore's house. I'll see you soon. Bye. Happy Ramadan.
Yum.
What's this? Oh, mushrooms. You know what it looks like? You know when calves, like cows come out and their feet are like look like that? What's it called? And their feet are all soft? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I do.
That's what it looks like.
It's like baby cow feet.
Hey guys, we're taste testing cake. I'm gonna rate it.
It's a lemonade semolina cake. Profile? It's for my beautiful friend Amani, celebrating Ramadan.
I'm getting hints of it's like and tobacco.
It's like a 9 out of 10 smell. I give this a 9.5.
Really?
Yeah.
So
yum.
Raspberry lemonade. I can't arrange my fingers.
I have work in 1 hour.
And I'm going. No, I do, but later.
Are you ready? Thank you. Thanks. We are at work. I've had 3 packets of these. So I've just jumped onto photo booth to say thanks for watching my vlog, and I will see you guys. I don't know. I don't actually have a day scheduled for like when I'm gonna post. I probably should, but for now, I'll see you when I see you. Also, I might put in my next vlog me trying to play basketball with Jess. So if you guys want to see that, then watch my next vlog, because I think that was rude. I think it will be very funny. I'll see you later. Bye. Thank you.